Kelayim Paraket Mishnah Gimel. We'll read the Mishnah is continuing to discuss Kilayim of Bigadim, of clothing, and what's considered a problem of clothing or not. Says the Mishnah, Mitpachot Hayadayim, Mitpachot is a towel, like a washcloth. Mitpachot Hasfarim, cloths of books, they mean the Sefer Torah. Mitpachot Hasapag, Sapag is a drying cloth. And Bemishum Kalayim. There's no prohibition of Kalayim for them. So let's look at each one. As we said in the Bar Tanura, Mitpachot Hayadayim, you dry your hands when you wash your hands. Mitpachot Hasfarim, these are Mitpachot that they put on a Sefer Torah. And if you've ever seen a Sephardic Sefer Torah, you see they have the cloths that they used to cover the Torah. Or Mitpachot Sapag, Sheminagei Behem Kol Gufo, that you dry your whole body, Achar Sherachat, after you wash. So it's like a bath towel. So then the Mishnah says, Ein ben mishum kelayim. There's no problem of kelayim because you don't wear them. You're just using it to dry off. Rabbi Eliezer Oser. Rabbi Eliezer prohibits. And we always have to ask ourselves the question, which opinion do we think is more logical? Which do we think is obvious and which is interesting? So I think mitpachot asfarim, we could all agree, is, for books, nobody wears them. Nobody puts them on their body. Hand towels as well, sometimes. But everybody knows people who are mitpachot ha-sapag, i.e., bath towels. Everybody knows that you could wear them. People wear them all the time. So in that case, Rabbi Eliezer is more obvious and he's interesting. And that's why I think it's an interesting machloket. Rabbi Eliezer Oser, why? Mitpachot yadayim lefi shepa'ami mechamem bayadav. Sometimes he warms his hands with them. Mitpachot svarim ha-pa'amim shemisima b'cheiko u'mitchamem. You wear them on your body? Sometimes you see a rav and you wrap yourself in it, I guess, in the bathhouse. Nonetheless, I guess we would split them up. It all depends, I assume, on the uses that they had in the times of the Mishnah. Umitpachot saparim, sapar is a barber. So the barber's cloth, the cloth that he puts over you in order to catch the hairs, asurot mishum kalayim, because that, obviously, we understand that a person wears on a regular, he puts on his clothing on his body, so that would be worn, and you would not be able to use it because it would be actual kalayim. Okay, we'll stop here. If you have any comments or questions, as always, please feel free to contact me at rspolter@gmail.com, and I'll dedicate this learning to the memory of my father, Harav Simcha ben Yitzchak Kalman. Have a great day.